Mrs. Whitfield, Mr. Whitfield, and others whom it may concern, in denouncing the most consummate villain that ever existed, I ask no consideration for myself, but I declare that Heath, but Heath only, of the firm of Whitfield and Heath, is the forger and cheat. Liar!
You want to carry out my orders? You're in as much as I.
Approach me, you heap of infamy. And if your head is human, I'll break it. I cast off your yoke. I defy you. Come on. My charges against Heap are as follows. First, he has caused Mr. Whitfield to sign documents of importance, representing them as of no importance, thereby empowering Heap to draw out trust monies.
Prove this, you Copperfield, only good timer.
Second, Heap has systematically forged the various books and documents the signature of Mr. Whitfield. I have in my possession several imitations of Mr. Whitfield's signature, the work of this monster, Heap. I have now concluded, and although poverty and imprisonment may follow, I trust the labor of these investigations may be as a sprinkling of sweet water on my funeral pyre. I ask no more. Mail of justice, let it be said of me, as of a gallant naval hero, that what I have done, I did for England, home, and beauty. Yours, etc., 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 Wilkins McCauver.
So you receive stolen goods, do you?
In these circumstances, yes.
What do you want done?
I'll tell you what must be done. Mr. Whitfield,
please.
First, the deed of partnership must be given over to me, now, here.
Suppose you and I haven't got it.
But you have. Therefore, we won't suppose that.
Then you must return the bonds you've taken, and all the money you've appropriated to the last penny. All the partnership books and papers must remain in our possession.
Must they? Well, you know about that. I must have time to think about it.
Certainly. In the meantime, you may wish to repose in Mason Jail. Mr. Dick, will you go round and get a couple of officers?
With the greatest pleasure.
No, don't let's be hasty.
Master Copperfield,
we've lost our tempers, perhaps. There's no need of that. I'm a very humble person, Master Copperfield. I've no wish to rise above my place.
The keys?